To cut your bell pepper to be grilled, start with a cleaned bell pepper. Next, take your knife and cut it in half, and then cut it in half again. You can grill your pepper this way, or you can go ahead and cut one more time and have cubes. This is really great for skewering. And that is how you cut your bell pepper for grilling.